telepathic signal from Shanna. She's in danger.
The Ancient One told me I had been tested and that there was goodness in my soul. I agreed to become the Ancient One's pupil so I could fight Mordo and the evil magic he stood for. I have studied the mystic magics. My life has taken on deeper meaning as I have prepared for the inevitable confrontation with Baron Mordo.
Tonight, a rift was torn between our reality and a barren, dark place. Torn by an alien who sought only another world in which to destroy. But my attempts to stop it had failed. And once in our dimension, it searched for a body strong enough to hold him. It has found one in Dr. Bruce Banner. He and our world will be lost unless we can excise the Force now.
And I know of you as well, Fin Fang Foom. Leave this place. I have no wish to destroy you, but make no mistake, I will if you remain here.
What was that?
Dormammu.
I've seen that face before.
You what?
Where?
In the hospital. When I examined a child, she was in a coma. And I saw what she saw.
A child?
Yes, but she wasn't the only one. There were many, all having nightmares of that same face.
Well, I'm unsummoning you now! Ostendo sum nobis atrum dimension! Ha! Return to your world of evil! Your powers are weakening, evil one! Now Doctor Strange is master, and you are lost!
No!
By the mighty Vishanti, be gone! Propinquius prodigium ut ultrum!
Yes, there it is.
Close?
I'm not on a spatial plane, Toby. I'm not at my peak. I would appreciate...
Mordo, what have you done? By Hoggoth, this goes from bad to worse.
Extra ball!
Our home is safe. For now.
I faced greater odds. One does not require the Eye of Agamotto to see this outcome. A novice of the mystic arts could defeat you. You are but a minor annoyance to the Sorcerer Supreme. I imagine you're still upset about us shooting you into space. Dormammu! Come forth! You know, you've always disgusted me. No fairy tale can prepare you for a true sorcerer. Oh, and they call me strange. I've battled Mephisto and Nightmare.
Doctor Strange, time to get down and get funky!
Did somebody say Strange?
Who are you?
I'm Dr. Strange!
You're a doctor?
Yes!
What do you have your medical degree in?
Being strange!
That's not a thing!
Yes, it is!
No, it isn't!
Yes, it is!
What are you doing in my parents' house?
Strange, isn't it?
That's okay, kids! Just do not break any more of my windows!
Okay, we won't! Later!
Didn't you hear what I just said?
What exactly is your superpower, Dr. Strange?
I can make...
There was a disruption on the web of realities. I wish I could say I'm surprised to find you at the center of it, Spider-Man. His presence has disrupted the balance of our world. Quickly, we have to get the Goblin back to his world before the damage to ours is critical. You could do so much with your skill, Carl, yet you work for Archfiends. The Lesser Book of Ashanti, Extranis Epilorum!
I told you never to call me Carl!
Me a Sorcerer Supreme.
Yes, Spider-Man. Iron Fist. I'm impressed you're both conscious. He is uniquely connected to this reality by energies that would act as a beacon for someone with your sensitivity, Danny. You're lucky to have this Spider-Sense, I believe you call it. Destiny has chosen you to be here for a reason, Spider-Man. If you hope to fulfill your purpose and save mankind, you will have to do the impossible. Close your mouth.
Mobius Rake! Thank Vishanti, I succeed.
spell leaves a target. Let darkness fade before they all... My apologies. Truly, you did not think this plan through.
Might I borrow you for a moment? Don't worry, it's not anything too taxing. Just a little brain surgery. You may not know this, but the great Sorcerer Supreme was once a mere neurosurgeon, until an accident robbed me of the full use of my hands, and I was reduced to performing back-alley operations to get by. However, the brain is not something you want to be tinkering with without a steady hand, and some of my patients from that time were left slightly mentally defragmented.
I'm so sorry, Bruce. And she was so hot. But you know when she was hottest?
Okay, weird place for this conversation to go. When?
When your bomb seared all the flesh off her bones!
My hands! Not again!
Nice place, Doc.
Oh, thank you. But it's Wong who has the eye for design.
You are too kind, sir. It's mostly Swedish flatback.
Wong, we need the Book of Vishanti. It may be our only hope against Kang.
Very good, sir.
Could you please fetch it for me?
There's nothing I would enjoy more, sir. But I have no idea where it is.
You really should look after your things.
I do look after...
Cleaning.
What?
It's Sorcerer Spring cleaning time, and I could use a hand.
Oh, chores. Not exactly what I expected. Maybe these chores won't be so bad.
I was hoping you'd see it that way. If you could organize these spell books and armor, I will take care of the potions.
On it!
The Eye of Agamotto.
Alteration of timelines. Time travel.
Getting an award.